Counsel, is this where you're going? Your client saw God?
Where I'm going is this man perhaps saw an apparition. It is not grounds for termination.
Your client is in some kind of crisis, midlife. I don't
diagnose this?
I don't have to. He's seeing mythical creatures. He's on the verge. Do I have to wait until he drops over?
So Billy's talking to Nixon, and there might be some movement. Would you accept any kind of lesser role at the company?
Lesser role?
Research.
No.
Well, the only other alternative would be for you to maybe admit that it was a hallucination. I know this judge, and I think that she'll rule in your favor if you need to say that it probably wasn't real.
I need to believe it was. When did you see one?
Excuse me?
A unicorn. You've seen one, haven't you?
Did Billy tell you that?
No.
When I was very little. how could you?
I just could. You know, the people who see them share some of the unicorn's traits.
Such as?
They're lonely, with virtuous hearts.
I petted him.
You petted it?
Yeah. I walked right up to him. He had silvery white hair, and it was soft. He was magic. And he let me pet him.
You know, as the legend goes, they can only be approached by a person of pure spirit.
Well, lucky he showed up when I was 7.
Did you touch his horn? His horn is his power. It protects against everything. And it can lead you to love. I didn't get close to him.
Oh. Well, maybe you'll have another chance someday.
Not if I stop believing.